The sunshine is in my face, the radio plays songs I can dance to, and I'm feeling really good as the cityscape begins to show itself in the distance. Excitement builds up in my body as I come nearer and nearer to the city. It's about time. I can't wait to get there and see this protest for myself. Change starts today with this one act of freedom. Journey to Peace, a fictional short story by Nakia Kenyon, now available at blueleafpublishing.com and other fine online bookstores.